South Africa, I'm Demon Dumisani Sithole. So I want to say to you, whoever you are, whatever you do, you are a solution. Regardless of where you are is just a process. That is not your final destination. So you need to understand that God created you for a specific purpose. There's a problem that exists on earth that you and only you can solve. So you need to think like a solution. Don't be a solution that thinks like a problem. Don't be a leader that thinks like a follower. Don't be someone that is ahead that thinks as someone that is beneath. So you need to be someone that hustles. You need to hustle like no one else. Hustle like you have no family. Hustle like you have no friends. Hustle, hustle, hustle. Don't speak hustle, but act relax. So you need to be someone that knocks on doors. And getting a no today does not mean that is the end of the world. No, it's actually an O. That actually means next opportunity. So you get a no, you get someone that says no to you. You need to go to the next door, knock on other doors, because everything you see, everything that you can touch, started at somebody else's mind. It was somebody else's dream. We are today experiencing it and touching it because they never sit still. They wanted to see it materialize. So that thing that you're thinking about, that thing that causes you sleepless nights, is a solution that we are actually waiting for. It's something that bothers you, something that is a burning within you. It's a burning desire. You have that thing within you. So you need to take a step and tell yourself that I will hustle until I get it. I'll knock on doors until they know my name. I will call them until they know me by the voice. I will send an email until they respond to it. I'm saying that because until you push, until you ensure that you get it, you will never get it. You need to believe in yourself and be confident. And you need to understand that confidence is a product of belief. You need to start by believing. You will never be confident until you believe. So believe in yourself and believe in your abilities. Believe in your product. You can't expect other people to believe in you without you believing first. You need to lead by example. You expect other people to put in money into your dream, but you can't even put a cent. You expect other people to spend money in supporting your dream, but you can't even spend 5 minutes in developing yourself. I'm saying this because every great player that you see today, they still go to practice sessions. Not because they don't want to practice, but because they understand that to develop yourself is an ongoing process. So now you will never go to your God-given destiny until you keep on developing yourself. It's an ongoing thing. Do it daily. Take one step at a time, Ronekaya. There's no elevator, a kambanje, jambele emkayi. It's on ground floor. It goes to first floor until it reaches 10th floor. Now no me ago 10th floor. It has to go through all these other floors until you figure like yakona. Now not because that's your destination, but because it's part of the process. Not because that's your final destination, because it's part of the process. Not because abasakufuni, but because it's part of the process. Not because it's bad what you're doing, but because it's part of the process. So hustle like nobody's business. Until you get it, it's not over. Until you feel it, it's not over. Until you can touch it, it's never over. For as long as you are breathing, for as long as you are still walking, it means there is still an opportunity for you. So knock on doors, do something. It's never over. That is why I said it's never over until the fat lady sings. So until upilwako ibhala, until ubhubha, it means you still have an opportunity. Ikinga yakho ukuthi ulalela ama voices are wrong. Everyone une voice engaphakathi kuwe unembeza. Lento iyamtshela bona you can do it. Lento iyamtshela bona there's still next time. So you need to hustle. If it means ungalali, lisukulala. If it means uhlale wedwa, hlala wedwa. If it means ubhora abantu babhore, but fight for what you believe in, because you will never be confident until you believe. You will never touch it until you believe in it. Uzokuthola mntwana ekhaya uzokuphumelela nawe. But firstly, believe and go for it. Zoom it goes.